bring back plants and animals. Which ones? Got you. Gotta be enough plants. Dennis, I've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plants you found to craft 2 syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in now I will teach you the takedown. Now I will teach you the takedown. It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The tattoo.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa!
Oh, shit!
We have to get her back.
Come, follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Bass's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill 2 pigs with 1 stone. We are at war with Bass. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for the Rakyat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakyat warriors. The true Rakyat, who live at the heart of the island. The tattoo will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason, Dennis has given you the tattoo. Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance, or sneak in. It is your choice.
Lisa, I'm coming. Lisa, I'm here! Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now! She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack! Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her.
What?
She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped. Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day.
Oh, not
the
thing
is excellent. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet.
Well, that's it. Dr. Bernhardt here, or in and out, as the case
yeah,
may be.
I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm. But she had cut through a field of anti-Aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. For you and me both.
These cliffs aren't west.
Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater. Crazy doctor better know what he's doing.
Leap of faith.
This is new.
I like the red ones myself.
You are awake. Red. Not full of people. The jungle can be thrown through the body. The path leads to the heart of the jungle.
Studio called. I got the role.
What about the rest of our vacation?
I thought we
we could talk about this like grown-ups.
Lisa, we're in Bangkok together, and I can't believe how beautiful you are.
Shh.
I'm gonna
smack you like I did you first.
Promise that I take care of you all.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Hey, Jake, you're gonna come to our house early next month, right?
Yes, sir, I'm busy. Dr. Earnhardt? Hello?
What are you afraid of? You're a natural, my God.
Great? There they are. Was I down there?
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
How you feeling?
You got away. That's how I'm feeling.
The doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here. I escaped from the convoy. At some point, I passed out. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it. Yeah. It's been really rough.
Jason, what's wrong?
Grant, you know.
Stop.
Daisy.
No.
I'm so, so sorry.
So that's it? What's this?
Are you gonna be okay? I've got to talk to the doctor about the others. You sure?
Go. Jason? Whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
Can I talk to you?
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes, how can I refuse you? Of course they can stay. Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
Find the others.
Lisa, did you find your friend?
Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout. Jason, time to take out those pirates. For the radio.
Vas is recording ransom videos at PC.
Ransoming them? I was told to line up buyers.
Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market, and we deliver them to the buyer.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa. Morons.
They're closing. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never.
Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirate sent a message about...
Jason, Vass wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to a Maniki village. We need your help.